Hello and welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support of the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And this afternoon, we welcome pianist Anna Glig to our performance series, who will begin the program with music of Domenico Scarlatti, his keyboard sonata in D major. That will be followed by the Prelude, Fugue, and Variation in B minor, the Opus 18 of César Franck, a piece originally written for organ and transcribed for piano, following the Franck, music of Amy Beach, three Browning songs, music based on the poetry of Robert Browning, Amy Beach's Opus 44, and transcribed by our pianist this afternoon, Anna Glig. And the program will conclude with music of Beethoven, his piano sonata number 14 in C-sharp minor, opus 27 number 2, known universally as the Moonlight Sonata. Here is pianist Anna Glig to begin our program with the keyboard sonata in D major by Domenico Scarlatti.
Thank you.
Keyboard Sonata in D Major by Domenico Scarlatti, opening our Dame Myra Hess concert this afternoon, Anna Glig, the pianist. Next, music of César Franck, the Prelude, Fugue, and Variation in B Minor. Music of César Franck, the Prelude, Fugue, and Variation in B minor, Opus 18. Next, music by Amy Beach, based on poetry by Robert Browning. Three Browning songs, Opus 44, transcribed for us by our pianist, Amy Glig.
Thank you.
Music by Amy Beach, Three Browning Songs, Opus 44, music based on the poetry of Robert Browning, transcribed for piano by our pianist this afternoon, Anna Glig. Our final music, Beethoven's Sonata No. 14 in C-sharp minor, the Moonlight Sonata.
Thank you.
Sonata number 14 in C sharp minor, opus 27, number 2, the Moonlight Sonata of Beethoven. Performed for us by pianist Anna Glig, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago. Anna Glig has performed internationally, both here in the United States and in Europe, in solo and chamber settings. She is a founder of multimedia concerts called Musart Interconnections, which focuses on synthesizing live performances of classical music and visual art. She's a self-taught artist and is also a co-author and illustrator of the children's book Zucchini the Elephant Goes to Sleep. She is back now to acknowledge the applause here at the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago. Anna Glig resides on Cape Cod in Massachusetts, where she combines her lifestyle as a mother along with performances and teaching. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago at 55 East Wacker Drive. Be with us again next week at this time for another performance from the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Series. And a word about our video performances. They will be posted tomorrow. Today's performance being on our website tomorrow, both on our Facebook and YouTube channels. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, our video producer is Max Lebien, and this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago.